Wow! How cool was that?
Yeah, two monsters.
Two monsters?
3-year-old Marley Grix is finally home after 10 days in hospital. The toddler fell ill after Easter with a virus doctors struggled to diagnose.
Obviously, with what's going on with the pandemic, we were suddenly living a nightmare within a nightmare, because you're scared and unsure with the world as it is anyway, but then when you're suddenly dealt a card like that with a very, very sick child, you have to, as a parent, take the, you know, make the decision as to what to do in what is already a difficult circumstance.
Marley had many symptoms, including a high temperature, a rash and a swollen neck, as well as bright red hands and feet. It's thought the toddler had a rare inflammatory condition known as Kawasaki disease. He tested negative for COVID-19, but clinicians are concerned there's been a handful of similar cases among young children. They're investigating whether they're linked to coronavirus.
The fact that this little small cluster of cases has happened at the same time as the coronavirus epidemic means that a link with COVID-19 has to be our first guess. We would call that our working hypothesis, but we're absolutely not ruling anything else out or not saying that that's certain.
Although small in number, these new cases among young children are worrying. Research is underway to try and understand what's happening.
It's a new disease that we think may be caused by coronavirus and the COVID-19 virus. We're not 100% sure, because some of the people who got it hadn't tested positive. So we're doing a lot of research now, but it is something that we're worried about. But what I would also stress is that it is rare.
Oh, no.
Marley is back home and slowly recovering. Doctors are worried the illness may have damaged his heart. His mum and dad want to share their story to help other parents spot the symptoms which left their little boy so poorly. Laura Bundock, Sky News.